me end with something I think much more important in business. It's the point about how this connects to our kids. We have to recognize they are different from us. It is technology that has made them different. And as we see what this technology can do, we need to recognize you can't kill the instinct the technology produces. We can only criminalize it. We can't stop our kids from using it. We can only drive it underground. We can't make our kids passive again. We can only make them, quote, pirates. And is that good? We live in this weird time, this kind of age of prohibitions, where in many areas of our life, we live life constantly against the law. Ordinary people live life against the law. And that's what we are doing to our kids. They live life knowing they live it against the law. That realization is extraordinarily corrosive, extraordinarily corrupting. And in a democracy, we ought to be able to do better at least for them, if not for opening for business.